film it or something.
I'm recording it.
Great. Put it on YouTube for Jeff at Wasatch.
Yeah.
Here's how you do it when your tow truck's broken too. Your wrecker that needs brakes. You do it by friggin' hand, even though I own friggin' tow trucks that can lift this. I think I had it up on this other bar when I took the other one out. But I don't think I can go far enough right now. I don't remember. That was close. I'm going to step right off the side.
Well, don't do that.
Got to use a crowbar. That's the trick. As long as you got a crowbar, this is easy. Oh! See?
Yep.
No. I missed, and now I'm on the hydraulic line. Now it's in. Got to go in there and rotate. I'm going to go underneath and look and make sure it's rotated right. But that's how you do it right there.
Like a boss.